Nossa.
Good morning, Coyotes, and welcome back to the final episode of The Rundown. For some, it will be the very last show ever, and for others, a new staff will welcome you next school year. As always, I'm Tristan King, and before we get into it, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
Hello, Combs Coyotes. For the last and final time, I am Serena Castillo, and I'll be bringing you guys, specifically my seniors, some final announcements throughout our show. Let's get started. Seniors, today is Senior Sunset. Dinner will be from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. for seniors only, and from 7 to 8 will be the ceremony which parents can attend. We hope to see you all there for one of our very last senior moments. Make sure to bring your cap and gowns for the ceremony.
My favorite memory from high school would probably be whenever I got the opportunity to do a senior capstone project. And it was a really good time for me because it was something that like was new for me, and I was able to like film on my own because like I've never been able to do something like that. So that was pretty cool.
Last year, I went out to punt. I was on JV, and I didn't think I did that good, but apparently I was pretty rock solid good at punting. And so the coach gave me a chance, started punting more. And this year I started punting. I was starting punter this year, and then by the end of the year I was kicked like 670 yards or something like that in total. And I was first team all region punter.
So last time we did this segment, you guys absolutely loved it. You crushed it. So once again, here is the rundown, second annual Grade My Gram.
Hello, welcome back to Grade My Gram Part 2. I'm Mr. Vignes.
I'm Miss Carlson.
Coach Miller! So we're gonna look at Amberlynn Smith, okay? Sensei Smith.
Yes,
okay.
That's Smith. It has a lot of H's that goes along with
it's
it.
It's Smith.
Smith. Yeah.
That is like Russian. Look at that. Lugushkin
High. It's literally Combs High School upside down.
What?
Oh, very nice. Like the sleeves.
Those are cool.
What was? Is this a Combs High bathroom?
I don't know. It says Jesus School.
I think that's the location.
Jesus School?
So maybe not.
The tension, the tension between me and the seminary bathroom mirror.
So
there
she's
we go.
In seminary. Jesus.
Jesus School seminary. Sense. Okay, very good. But still, it's like, does that stall back there actually looks closed? Somebody there, like she taking a, somebody's there. Could you imagine like she's back there like getting the pose on and somebody's back there like boop, just totally destroyed it. What if it stinks too? You're like, oh, this is the picture I want.
I did it.
Oh, it's Tawny Johnson.
Yes, I saw these two this morning. Yes, I already missed them very much, very, very much. No, I will not be taking questions.
What questions?
Is it your mom an English teacher?
They look like they're having fun.
You deserve commas in there.
Hey, but they look like they're having fun. Nighttime or morning? Maybe they were up all night. Maybe they're.
Why do you have to do a, what does that have to do?
Around the clock.
It starts at 6 o'clock?
Yeah, at 6 a.m. Sunrise. See, it works.
Sage and
Shasta.
Isn't that a pool supply company?
Ooh. No, I thought it was a soda.
Why do people take pictures with their tongues out all the time, though?
Yeah,
it's like they always say smile, but it's like, eh. It must be a generational thing. It's totally good.
Well, it's like the first part when they had the ones like it was like over the face.
I remember that. What? I remember that. More bathroom pictures. Mm-hmm. This got to be a thing.
This is definitely in.
Hey, that's London. I like London. All right, that's a good
question. Kimball.
There you go, good quality picture, nice and fun. No
outside,
tongues.
Outside the cafeteria.
No tongues. Like.
This is M&D Delectable Desserts.
Free advertising. We got you. We got you, M&D Delectable Desserts. She does.
She does chocolate covered strawberries.
Clearly.
Flan.
May,
she
your
makes
debut.
Cookies, best sugar cookies I've ever eaten.
Well, this is from Valentine's Day, I'm assuming. With all
well,
the
it
Valentine's
says hashtag Valentine's.
Look yummy.
It's a very nice
cake pops. Cake pops. That's what I like.
She does that too?
Yes. Those are. Just little cake balls. Next. Okay, but still, I want to know what that top cover is. It's yellowish. It's kind of like, maybe it's yellow cake batter.
Why would
I wouldn't put yellow cake batter on a strawberry?
You could put strawberries on a yellow cake.
You could.
Do you understand that you can dye white chocolate different colors?
Okay, but what would the purpose of making the?
Then it wouldn't be white chocolate if you dye it.
Right. So it's yellow chocolate.
Yellow chocolate, right?
No, white is.
No.
But why is it yellow though? Is it yellow chocolate?
I can't do this.
It can't be yellow. It's not chocolate. Okay, but true story though. One time I was at a wedding reception, bit into a chocolate covered strawberry. The strawberry on the inside was shriveled and covered in mold. Can't do those.
Are you but talking it, like the whole strawberry with like?
It held, the chocolate held its mold and the strawberry on the inside like and filled up with mold. And I bit it and it was chocolate mold.
I don't believe this story.
It's a true story. True story. I spit it out.
I know, I'm sure if you didn't eat it.
No, I didn't.
That would be real bad.
True story. Getting a phone call.
It's not touchscreen. We went over this again.
I'm waiting for it to turn on. Right?
They're all, they've been on and they've been recording.
The red light says on, but recording though.
No, red light means record.
Okay.
Don't touch it, not a touchscreen.
Do you guys hear I have to get acrylics?
What?
To the wrestlers. And I have to wear acrylics 6 inches
long. So what he's saying is he has to wear fake nails.
For a week.
For a week.
Cody wanted to place top three in state. So I said, all right, you place top three in state. What do you want? He goes, I want you to wear 6 inch acrylics for a week at school. I'm more worried about how to do like day to day normal activities.
How am I going to wipe? I have a mic on.
No, but I
didn't. It doesn't stop. Just because it's on my body doesn't mean it doesn't pick up what you're saying.
Yeah, it can't.
No,
you
have
that's
to whisper.
You need a bidet. All right,
let's wrap it up.
This has been Jazzy Giomi and Tenley Davidson reporting for the Rundown.
If any seniors have any fees that need to be paid for, the last day to take care of that will be on Tuesday. You can pay online or at the bookstore. If fees aren't paid, you will not receive your diploma.
So my favorite memory of high school was my sophomore year when the power went out in the whole school and me and a bunch of my friends snuck out of class and went into the teacher's lounge and kind of just explored all day. It was super fun.
My favorite high school memory was when we were at a senior camp for football and we all as a team went onto the canoes and we were going around the lake. And we got back to the dock, and when we got back to the dock, we got tipped over, my boat got tipped over. And I was looking up, and I started laughing because I got tipped over. And as I was laughing, I started drowning, and because of me laughing, I started choking on water. And I started drowning a little bit, and I had somebody try and pull me up, and I slipped back in and started laughing and drowning at the same time again. So I'd say that's probably my favorite memory from Combs.
And one last time, let's throw it on over to Chad and Cannon with sports.
You're watching The Recap.
What's up, Coyotes? I'm Cannon Scroggum, and I'll be here to give you all things sports related for the last time ever. Let's start with baseball. Varsity ended with an overall score of 9-7. Congratulations to Brendan Mendoza, Riker Crumpton, and Timmy Johnson for being selected for second team all-regional. Varsity softball ended with an overall score of 7-9. Congratulations to Bella Proctor for earning second team all-regional. Moving on to track and field, we had 12 kids finish in top 10 in state, including Bubba Tanima, who placed first in shot put, and Brody Tucker, who placed second. Congratulations to Levi Tuckfield as well for placing second in high jump. Now, before moving on to Chad for volleyball and tennis, I would just like to say thank you to everyone who's watched and supported the Rundown. I'm thankful to have been a part of this amazing team for the past 4 years and bring you guys all school and sports-related content. I want to thank Tristan and Chad for sticking through this program with me and being the best friends I could ever ask for. I'd also like to thank Mr. Taylor for being an amazing mentor and teacher and for helping me with all of my needs for these last few years. It's been one heck of a journey, and now for the last time, this is Cannon Scroggum signing off.
First, let's jump on over to boys volleyball. Our Coyotes finished their season strong with a win against Notre Dame Prep 3-0. Coach Shrill wanted to congratulate Aaron Hips, Colin Strebeck, and Mason Brockman for being recognized as second team All-Region. The team set a new record for wins in a season. We'd like to thank them for finishing off strong and look forward to seeing their efforts once again on the court next year. Our girls tennis fought hard this season with a win against Marcos Deniza and Desert Edge. Great job, Coyotes. We're excited to see you all returning players next year for a strong season. Coach Nelson has made the difficult decision to retire from coaching and wants to thank all the players for a wonderful last set of memories. The future looks bright with returning varsity players, Jacob McDonald, Stanton Sasser, Aaron Hargrave, Thatcher Udall, and Samuel John. Coach expects to see you on the court when he comes as a fan and says the fact that they got the opportunity to play is a win by itself. Lastly, I'd like to thank all the seniors for such a strong 4 years here at Combs. Wins or losses, the memories we have all made here will never fade. Thank you all for this wonderful adventure, and I hope to see you all around someday. My name is Chad Moyes, and signing off for the last time, we'll send things over to Max and Aiden for episode 2 of Hot Ones.
Welcome back to Hot Ones, but a little bit different this time. Today, we're having seniors interview each other, and again, as the questions go on, the sauces get hotter. Let's get spicy.
Ready?
Yeah.
You go first.
Okay. What teachers did you get along with the most out of all years?
Coach Miller, Miss Goodrick, and Miss Carlson. Okay.
Out of all the 4 years of high school, which was the best?
Either senior, because of short days, it's just been pretty easy. Or sophomore year, three electives was pretty nice and just messed around a lot. You?
Junior year, because I feel like I had the most fun then.
Junior year.
Auntie? Oh no. Okay, oh yeah.
This one's a little hot.
Okay. Have you done any extracurricular activities? What has your favorite been?
Yes, I've done a lot. I've done SCCLA, I've done HOSA, and I wrestled, but I think my favorite one was probably joining the wrestling team and then going to state.
What was your record?
My record? I don't even remember. I think it was like 12-4 or 12-2, something like that.
Yes.
But yeah.
I'm very happy for you.
Thank
I'm
you.
I'm very proud of you.
Thank you. Okay.
What are your plans after high school? You just want to chill and have fun? Go to college and get a job? Do whatever you feel like.
All of the above.
Eventually, I'm going to go to college, do something with engineering maybe, start a side hustle. Not nice. Much to it. All fun. Retire at 35.
I'm Serena Castillo, and I have two cats, one named Mochi and one named Kimchi.
I like collecting 90s hip-hop CDs.
I am very creative with anything and everything I do.
Hi, we're the Carlys.
And we lived on the same street for 10 years.
I like art.
I like shoes.
Hot ones segment, the second one, because it's much more fun.
I'm Cannon Scroggum, and one time I was TikTok famous, but I'm not anymore.
I'm Tristan King, and one fun fact about me is that I have had 7 different cars during high school.
All right, my name's Chad Moyes, and one fun fact about me is I've been to 16 countries around the world.
Actually, yeah, I'm actually pretty sure that nobody really likes me in here.
My favorite high school memory. There's a lot of things that happened to me that are a little too funny, and I can't really narrow it down to one, but I think one of my top favorite moments was at an assembly when the teachers were doing the knocker balls, and Coach Miller was facing the students and where the section I was sitting, and I think it was Dr. Nelson, but he hit him a little too hard, and he flew over, and his shoe fell off, and I'll never forget that. And every time we do hitting drills, I just remember it, and it makes me laugh.
Friday Night Lights. The last game is probably my favorite, and also Glendale, just because of how well our team worked, and the defense was basically unstoppable that those whole 2 games, and just being able to run the ball and keep running it basically down their throat, more or less.
Monday will be a mandatory graduation practice for all seniors. Make sure to meet up in the large gym at 6:30 p.m. Bring your cap and gowns. In case you haven't heard, due to recent announcement regarding the wearing of masks and vaccination, graduating seniors will be allowed to have an unlimited number of guests at graduation. The district would strongly encourage all parents and guests who have not been vaccinated to wear masks at graduation. Let the whole family know so they can all come. That's all I have for you guys. It was an honor being this year's executive producer for The Rundown. I'd like to thank my staff for putting in all their hard work on all their segments, and it's been awesome to see everyone grow. Thank you to Mr. Taylor for being a great teacher and helping me find my passion in the TV industry. See you on the big screens one day.
I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
Someday, I wanna lay down like God did Sunday. Someday, I remember this on Sunday. Back way, yeah, way, that day. Someday, I wanna everybody someday. I wanna hit the way that I never find someday. So,
I've been trying to make you love me.
Rub it out, guys.
But everything I try just takes you further from me.
Whoa,
once again I am a child. I let go of everything that I know. Yeah. Of everything that I know. Yeah. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. We're still the kids we used to be. If I still bleed, yeah. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kind of free.
School.
We're still the kids we used to be. Yeah, yeah. I put my hand on a stove to see if I still bleed. Yeah. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kind of. We're still the kids we used to be. We're still the kids we used to be. Yeah, yeah. I put my hand on a stove to see if I still bleed. Yeah, and nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free.
And from all of us here at the Rundown,
have a great summer.